the pieces for the frock or the dress I've cut out, the measurements that I've used, and if you can sort of have a glance at the type of cutting that we've done. This is the centerpiece, and the width of this is about 10 inches at the bottom. I've trimmed it down. The length of this is, lost my tape measure. About this, the overall length of the dress part, because I've taken the border off from either side, comes down to 36. The finished length I'm going to use as 48, but at the moment, because I'm going to add a thick border at the bottom of it, we can extend it to as long as we want. The main measurements that we want for this are obviously the measurements for the waistline, the bust area, the hip line, because we don't want to overemphasize, especially if you are slightly on the larger size. Don't overly go overly mad on the sizing and make it too large. So I've had to trim this down because I sort of went a little bit overboard with the size, and I had to trim it down quite a bit. Now the size that we're going to use, this is the centerpiece. The centerpiece, we folded it into double, and at the bottom here it's approximately 10 inches we want width of this. At the top we are using 7 inches, and then if you measure down about 4 inches down, you've narrowed it down to 3 inches, so half an inch distance, because this is the area that's going to come on the bust, this is the area that's come on the waist. So we've sort of narrowed it down and then gradually taken it out to make it look like a flared out. Now this is two pieces we needed off this, and this is the front piece, and as you can see, it's narrower on the waist, slightly larger on the bust area, and then going a little bit wider on the hip, and then flaring out as it goes down towards the bottom. So that's the centerpiece. You need to cut one of these in this size. The side pieces, again, this is approximately 10 inches. So that doubled up is 20. We want to keep the pieces all exactly the same. That again, we're going to be left with a 10 inch. It's about 11 inches at the moment, with about an inch seam allowance, half an inch on both sides. Length of this is 36 inches. This one is shorter because we're going to take the neckline out on the top. This has been, the armhole has been cut out in this piece, and then it's been slightly narrowed off at the shoulder area. Armhole, obviously you have to cut it to your own size. It's been shaped off like a slight bit of a princess. This is the bust area, and then this is the shoulder area. It's been narrowed down on the waist area, which if you measure your waist length down on this one, we're going on a 15 inch, which is the narrowest part. So it's gradually curved out and gradually curved out on the corners on the outside. Now between all these pieces, we're going to insert the pleated piece. And this, what we have to do is we have to insert the pleats in. You decide on how big it is that you want to actually, how consolidated you want to make the pleats. What we're going to do is 1 inch pleat.
No, Shane, do you want to just go downstairs?
Have you got your key?
Yeah, the key will be on the side, on the top of the counter. Just pick up the letters and just open the door for auntie. What we have is, what I may do is, this is quite expensive fabric and we want to make the scarf out of this fabric as well. What I will do is I will take enough away from the scarf, and then the area, this panel piece I'm going to use as the panels. So in that way we cut out the cost as well. So the actual scarf I'm going to make is, obviously we want to make it as cost effective as possible. We're going to do this 22 inches as the scarf, and we're going to later on trim it off with some white fabric. Just put it like that. And then this piece of the fabric that we're going to get left over, we're going to use it as the panels. So I'm just going to tear into this, just take away the piece that I'm going to be using as a dupatta, and then also the inserts. So that now we can save for those now. And that way my pupil can be happy as well, because I've just saved her a lot of money. And this now we're going to pleat up before we actually go on to attach it inside the panel area. Ji,
madam, I'm ready.